Hello everyone, today we will discuss coordinate measuring machine. This is a topic of the metrology and measurement automobile 6th semester R2 syllabus. Ogden developed an inspection machine in 1956, which is considered to be the first coordinate measuring machine. A coordinate measuring machine is an electromechanical system designed to perform coordinate metrology. Coordinate measuring machines are also considered as transducers that can convert physical measurement into electrical signals. They are versatile in their capability to record measurement of complex profiles with high sensitivity. They can measure up to 0.0025 mm and speed and in nano speeds. There are some components of the coordinate measuring machine. To accomplish measurement in 3D, a basic coordinate measuring machine is composed of the following components. There is a probe head and probe to contact the work part surface. Mechanical structure that provides motion of the probe in three Cartesian axes and displacement transducer to measure the coordinate values of each axis. In addition, many coordinate measuring machines have the following components: the drive system, control unit to move each of the three axes, digital computer system with application software. In this figure, you will see a probe. The contact probe is a key component of coordinate measuring machine. It indicates when contact has been made with the part surface during measurement. The tip of the probe is usually a rubby ball. Rubby is a form of corundum aluminum oxide whose desirable properties in this application include high hardness for wear resistance and low density for minimum inertia. Most probes today are touch trigger probes which actuate when the probe makes contact with the part surface. In this figure you will see a probe. The bottommost part of the probe is called the tip of the probe. Here in the at the bottommost here a rubby ball like indenter, like this is not the indenter but like the indenter, this will touch on the workpiece work part and measure the coordinates of that part's dimension. There are some types of the coordinate measuring machine. As per the mechanical structure, the coordinate measuring machines are classified into six types: cantilever, moving bridge, fixed bridge, horizontal arm, gantry, and column. There are the diagrams of the structures of the CMM. The first one is cantilever, moving bridge, and third one is the fixed bridge, and horizontal arm, gantry, and column. After placing a workpiece on the machine table, in figure you will see a machine table. We can fix the workpiece on this table. After placing a workpiece on the machine table, a probe is used to measure different points on it by mapping the XYZ coordinate. The probe operates either manually via operator or automatically via control system. These points are then uploaded to a computer interface where they can be analyzed using modeling software, CAD softwares, and regression algorithm for further development. The methods of operating and controlling a coordinate measuring machine can be classified into four main categories. These are manual drive with computer assisted data processing, and the third one is motor drive with computer assisted data processing, and DCC with computer assisted data processing. There are some advantages of the coordinate measuring machine. The first one is the dimensional measurement. Second is profile measurement. Next, angularity or the orientation. It can also measure the angular orientation. It can also measure the depth mapping. Next is digitizing or imaging, and the shaft measurement. Thank you.